So what do you say we fire up this Super XO Auto we did a little port work to? Just for the fun of it, you know? Let's make a few cuts here. Let's see it run. I will tell you, I'm quite pleased with it. I gotta fuel it up here. It's got more torque than I was expecting it to. So I'm actually pretty happy with the way this thing runs. But I think just a little bit more work and we can have a 28 inch on this. Just a little bit. So the question's RPMs. As long as we keep it slow, we can get the torque to pull the larger bars. Now it's faster than any, you know, stock Super XL autos, but it's not like modern porting fast. But I think as long as we keep the RPMs down a little bit, we can push the longer bars. Unless we try to pull some more torque out of it, get some better squish, you know? But let's just give it a run. Alrighty.
Oh,
Sun's about to set. Need to get this trailer figured out.